Hi everyone, my name is Ng Chor Guan. Thank you for joining me for this month's Art Plus Life, Resonates With. National Gallery Singapore monthly online music program that invites musicians to respond to themes of the permanent and special exhibition through music. Today I'm going to play you a very unique instrument called theremin. Theremin is the very first electronic musical instrument in the world, and it is contactless. So basically there are two antennas that you can see later in the videos. One is a horizontal and one is straight up. So when you are playing on the horizontal one, it's basically controlling the volume. When you lift the hands up, you get louder, and when you get close to the antenna, you get softer. And in the other hand, when you get close to the antenna, which is facing up, when you get close to it, you get high pitch, and when you leave it, you get very low pitch. So today, the very first piece that I'm going to play you is called Moonlight Sonata, First Movement by Ludwig van Beethoven. So this piece inspired by Latiff Mohidin works, Pago Pago. Why I choose this work is because it has a resonance with this Beethoven Moonlight Sonata, where the painting has a very unique three pagodas in sketches in dark color as well as a background in black. So I think Moonlight Sonata suits this work very much. Thank you. This pandemic is certainly one of the most life-changing events in all our lives. Whether you pick up a new skill, revisit an old hobby you have let go, or just taking this time to relax and connect with yourself and the people around you. Artists and musicians connect with their audience through their works. That's how I'm connecting with the people with digital platform, like right now. I perform in front of the cameras, but the feeling is still like I'm performing in front of you. And it's pretty similar to the situation right now, isn't it? That we are watching each other, but we couldn't touch each other. The second piece that I'm going to play you, entitled Respond to Pago Pago, this piece is inspired by Latiff Mohidin's works called Provoke. So all of this painting has three very strong character. And by this piece, I'm going to use just a theremin itself without any accompaniment to create the character of these three that you can see in this painting. Thank you. The third piece I would like to play you, the piece by Sergei Rachmaninoff entitled Vocalize. This piece is inspired by Latiff Mohidin, Circus Dancer. I choose this piece is because this work and the music share the similar atmosphere and moods. I hope you have enjoyed today's performance and the music selection, which are inspired by the works of Pak Latiff. You can view these captivating works and more at National Gallery Singapore's Latiff Mohidin Pago Pago exhibition, which is now until 27 September 2020. On behalf of the gallery, we hope to see you soon and join us again in October for the next Art Plus Life Resonates With. Thank you and goodbye.